Thank you. We finally get this too long time. Thank you. just examining my patients, that's all we gotta do. Grab another one here. Just a matter of time. See, that's all we have to do, just hold on. It's a matter of... That's good. We're happy with that. Let's try over here. See what we find. this time. We don't normally float fish. This is one of the few times that we've attempted this. This has probably been my most successful attempt at float fishing so far. Trying to learn where and when to float fish. So far it looks like here in Pearl Lake are probably not bad places to float fish. I tried Loch Nickel, not successful at all there. In fact, that was probably Loch Nickel was my worst attempt at trying to float fish. I don't think I caught any fish at Loch Nickel. I did catch a few at Pearl Lake. this has definitely been my biggest variety of fish that I've caught. Softwood fishing so far. And also say it's been, for me, it's been the most challenging type of fishing that I did. I don't know what you guys think about it. That'd be my take on it at this point. We've grabbed another one here. This one is another 10. That's pretty good. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. Let's go a little someplace else and wait and see. If we can grab something else here. Most definitely the most enjoyable time I've had bug fishing. The most fish I've caught, bug fishing. For me, I mean, I can't speak for everybody, but for me, this has been the hardest of the kinds of fishing that you can do in this game to catch fish on. Out of all the people I've seen fishing, there's a lot of people using the bug fishing method. I'm sure there probably is people that use it. I've seen a lot of people use it, that's for sure. It does seem to cut down on the frequency and the number of fish you catch. a little more challenging, that's for sure. Like I said earlier, you have to use a lot of patience to do this. If you feel like commenting, you know, let me know what you think. Is it more challenging to you? Is it something that you have or have not tried? What do you think of it? Have you enjoyed my video of me plug fishing? Or would you rather see me do other kinds of fishing? Seems like we got heartbeat going here. That means we got a little something, a rare fish or something on. Okay, all right, there we go. That was nice. I think I'll take a picture of him. Messing with the line, but there we get somebody nibbling. Another one. Well, I guarantee you this would definitely be a place to float fish. get air. Another tent. I like his cheese and garlic, that's for sure. Whoops. Too much. Way too much. Let's try it right here. Like we got another carp here. Here. we would like to add one more dish here within the next couple of minutes to finish out the stream. And if we don't catch one here in the next few minutes, I think we'll call it into this. We've been at this about an hour, so I think it's probably plenty of time to run this. There we go. We got our one more fish, so we'll just call it in after this. I was looking to go 50-minute mark, but probably not going to get another fish after this fish. Not enough time, so, and I don't want to run over 50 minutes. Because it is early in the morning. So, with this catch, we'll just say it's a we'll just call this to a haul here. Another decent catch. We didn't catch any monster fish. No boss fish. No monster boss fish. But we did get a catch. A few fish flood fishing. I'd say this was probably my most successful attempt at flood fishing to date. We'll try some of the other locations. I'd say Loch Nickel, definitely not a place to flood fish. Unless you're way better at it than I am. Pearl Lake, we did snag a few, but not anywhere near as many as we grabbed here. And we haven't tried any other venues yet, but we will in future streams try some of the others. And with that, we'll say, have a nice evening.